started. And tomorrow is my holiday, and Wednesday we have mathematics exam.
It is so hard for us,
really. But we are making the same old butt. And we have same old wipers, no new ones, oh duh. But we haven't played a pick, so we eat. And I was finding scissors in my whole house, in my whole room. I was unable to find my scissors, so we are going to rip it with our hands. Magical hands, so. We're gonna pick three blind mice each, as I said, so let's start. You pick first?
Okay.
And as I said, you guys, that if you guys will comment a hate comment or a love comment, you guys will get a shout out, and I will subscribe to your channel, guys. So yeah, I have done a lot of things actually.
So should I start?
Yeah. You shall start. Sorry, guys. She got a keychain blind mice. Some crumpled blind bags looks really not good. Okay.
What's it?
She got this MLP cards blind bag, and it has a barcode here, and it says $6. Okay. $6. Okay, $6.
So my last one.
Sorry, guys. She got the Shopkins! Oh, so lucky, guys, man!
Thank you!
Dang it!
So now it's your turn.
I'm super excited, so let's start with this. We got this decorative blind bag. Oh, mysterious.
Ooh.
Let's see next. We got this shell blind bag. Sorry for the background noise. That is not needed for some reason, but Ella's blind bag. Man. I got this badge. So we'll take turns opening one blind bag each at a time. So let's start. You shall be careful with this because there's paper inside. You'll rip it and our viewers would be disappointed.
Okay, so should I?
Yeah. Carefully. Yeah. At the end. Yeah, that's great. Oh, okay, we did it perfect. Yay.
Is there even anything inside?
What is it? Aww. Ah, she got Apple Jack. Yay. Here's the checklist. She got Apple Jack.
Excited
to see what is in it. Oh, she got this actually. It just had one jump ring, but
Mom,
who knows? Is that a keychain or a bag thingy where you in your bag you put it? Okay, next I'm gonna open my shell blind bag. I'm so excited to see what's in it. And guys, I'm trying to improve in my English and also in my videos so that you guys can actually have fun watching my videos. Okay, so let's see. We got this giant shell filled with little bits of sand. Then we got this yellow thing.
It's so tiny.
Ooh, we got this shell. Oh, it's so cute. I forgot to tell you guys, I was continuing. I was saying after exams I'm gonna do challenges. For example, pizza challenge, smoothie challenge, and all kinds of challenges. So stay tuned, guys. So you're done now. I'm so happy today for some reason.
My last one.
Shopkins! Shopkins! Yeah. Of course, obviously, everyone likes Shopkins. So, yeah. Let's see what you got. Okay, there's no checklist, sorry about that, but she has got a tiara, and I forgot their name, seriously. I've not been playing Shopkins in a while, so obviously move them from the...
I hope you recognize them.
Move from... Comment down below which Shopkins are those. Open them. So we have got this. Please comment down below, guys. Please comment down below because I don't have a nice memory, you know. I don't like to store memory or open it. You're unable to open it. I should have been renaming it.
Oh.
You know what? Fine, you just see it like this. I'm sorry, guys, but yeah. But let's blame being for the video or the day you said. Oh, I just ripped it off.
Whoa!
I got this flag badge. Oh my goodness, it's kind of a bro. It's kind of a this thingy. That thingy where you put on your... How does that look?
Dash.
Ooh. How do you open this? Oh! So you have this little pin thingy. Oh my goodness. Pin thingy and where you put it. It's beautiful! It's adorable! Yes. But, oh, it stands. I didn't need that. Oh, that's great. Oh, okay. But that's the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you have not subscribed, make sure to subscribe and become part of my family.